Now that your Wellness for Humanity home kit has arrived, I'm going to offer three simple steps to help make sure that you get your results on time. First, make sure you register your test kit using your name and an email address. You will find this information on the insert inside of the box. Second, make sure you do not eat or drink 30 minutes before taking this test. And third, make sure you seal the cap nice and tight before placing it in the biohazard bag to ensure the specimen does not leak.